Hi everyone, it's JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World at Katy in beautiful Katy, Texas. We're just a suburb of Houston out here west on I-10. Today I want to show you a beautiful motorhome that we just got in on trade. It's a 2003 Newmar Essex. It has two big slide outs, a tag axle, is 43 foot long and has a lot of extras. If you're looking for a nice high quality, high end motorhome, the one that's going to be reasonably priced, this is one you'll definitely want to see. A couple highlights on this particular coach is the 500 horsepower Cummins engine, going to give you a ton of torque, ton of power. Also, you'll appreciate the fact that the tag axle is going to make that ride smoother. It's also going to give you much more carrying capacity. I'm going to just show you a few brief things here on the outside, then we'll go inside and look at the layout. First and foremost, you'll notice that both slides are on the driver's side. So the beauty of that is your Oasis awning here, you have full coverage. So when you push the power awning out, you're going to be able to set up your camp space, be able to really enjoy everything. This is on the Spartan chassis, so it's a high-end chassis. It's going to give you a really superior ride. Nice little extra they added here. If you don't want to have to use your keys, you can program this in to put a code so that you can enter and exit your coach very easily. Diesel generator in the front, so you'll be able to run everything when you're dry camping, when you're tailgating or whatever. You'll have everything you need there to be able to use it. One of the highlights here is that you have a full pass-through raised rail chassis, and the beauty of this is this has a slide tray on it, so it's very easy to be able to access your things. Just makes getting everything you need a little easier. Also, one of the things that they added on this particular Essex here in the midship is you have a pull-out freezer. So say you like to let me just open this up. So you like to go fishing, you're up in the Northwest, you can put your fish in here, extra food, makes getting more things, keeping more provisions for your trip very easy. And that again is on a slide tray. Want you to know we have all the manuals and all the books on this particular coach. It is in very good shape, getting about 43,000 miles. Tires are in good shape. You have carefree awnings over your windows, and the main awning here, I failed to mention this earlier, the main awning is a Girard awning. So as you probably know, Girard is a higher, more expensive awning. It gives you full coverage over your main side space here. Here on the back, you have a fiberglass back cap. You'll notice you have a ladder to fully access it, and then a hitch there so you can tow quite a bit of weight on this particular coach. You'll still have plenty of torque to be able to get up those mountain passes. As you would expect on a 500 horsepower engine, you do have a side mounted radiator, going to give you better airflow, also going to give you better performance. Want you to see where your convenience center is. So over here you have all your hookups, you have a water filtration system, your water, your cord for your hose is on a reel, so it just makes hooking up nice and easy. Again, this is 50 amp service, so you'll be able to run everything. Let's go inside and check out the floor plan. Welcome inside our 2003 Essex. Beautiful, beautiful coach. Has all the craftsmanship that you would expect of with a company of Newmar's reputation. Four-door refrigerator. This particular fridge does have an ice maker on it, and this works off of both propane and electricity, so even when you're going down the road, you can keep everything cold. Right across from there, you have a very handy pantry with five different pull-out drawers, so plenty of space to be able to keep everything for your trip. Moving toward the center of the coach, you have a nice dining room table. There's two more chairs, folded chairs, under the bed. You have these high-end dining room chairs, so you'll be able to enjoy your experience here. Again, I want you to, if you can, just to kind of take a look at the cabinetry, the care and craftsmanship that they put into these. Amish craftsmanship, very high-end, very residential feel here. Across in our galley, you have a GE profile residential microwave convection oven, so you can actually cook in here. There's tons of recipes, and then you have your two-burner gas stove right here. Because we didn't put an oven in, it gives you More storage space here, tons of drawers over here. You have solid surface countertops, and this actually pulls out as an extra area for a cutting board. Two-piece sink, which makes it very convenient when you want to do your dishes. Very deep sink here. You do have, as you can see, your high-rise faucet, place for your soap, and then a little nozzle there to be able to wash things off. Place for wine or glasses right over here. And then as we enter our living room area, you notice we have a sleeper sofa with seat belts over here, so your passengers are going to be comfortable. And then over here we have a Euro lounger with an ottoman, again with a little table area with solid surface Corian countertops. The front of the coach here, you have your passenger and your co-pilot seat. Your pilot and your co-pilot seat are both flex steel furniture. They both turn around, so they'll become part of your living area here. Lots and lots of extras. A couple things I highlight to you. The Bose sound system, so you'll appreciate that when you're listening to some music. Flat panel HD TV that has been upgraded. You do have your backup camera that comes out. Your full entertainment system has a CB radio. And again, as we mentioned earlier, this is on a Spartan chassis, so you have what we call a smart wheel. This particular one, you can control, you know, your windshield wipers. You can control your cruise control. Everything right here, very convenient for you. And then does have your computerized HWH. Computerized leveling system, so exhaust brake, of course, and our Allison transmission right over here along with your emergency brake. Gauges, very good place to be able to see them, makes it very easy. And you notice the position of our mirrors, so when you're driving, it's going to make a very safe experience. So off on my passenger side, you have your private room with the commode in it. You have a sink in there along with a medicine cabinet and a nice window. Very heavy doors. Across from there is going to be your big shower with a little seat there, upgraded nozzle, as you can see, a place to hang towels, and then also a handle so that you can go in and out of that very easily. Over here you have another sink, so that's a really upgrade to have two different sinks. Nice medicine cabinet here, and then a place to put your toiletries underneath there as well. Now there is a pocket door here, so this door comes open and shuts your bedroom off so you can have privacy. A big king bed. You see we have our TV here, and then big chest of drawers here to be able to put all your clothes, along with four different drawers over here. So we have all the remotes. These windows are what they call jalousie windows, so they do open up. So that you can get a nice breeze in here on a nice fall day like it is right now. And then on the back wall, you have your full-length closet, again with four additional drawers over here. And then a Splendy washer and dryer is included so that you can wash and dry your clothes when you're out on the road. As I mentioned, you do have a king-size bed with a nightstand on either side with plugs, so it makes a good place to be able to plug your cell phone in, your CPAP machine, or your electronics, anything like that. Also want to show you that it does have a built-in U-line ice maker, so if you like entertaining, you're going to have plenty of, you're not going to run out of ice on this particular coach. A very nice high-end motorhome. If you'd like to see it in person, be happy to set up an appointment for you or answer any questions you might have about it or any of the other coaches we have. You can reach me, JJ Pollinger, at 281-371-7200. Also, you can visit our website, which is hwhrv.com. When you call in or call or whatever, make sure to mention that promotional code that you see in front of you. We want to make sure that we get you all the discounts that apply, as we do have additional incentives for folks who access us through our website and through our YouTube channel. If for some reason this isn't the perfect coach for you, we do sell brand new Newmars. We also have other brands of motorhomes, as well as a full line of fifth wheels and travel trailers. Love to help you find the right RV and meet you in person. Every year here at Holiday World, we help thousands of individuals find the right motorhome to be able to go out and spend quality time with their friends and family. And I'd love to do the same thing for you and your family. Until we get to meet in person, this is JJ Pollinger saying happy camping.